dog status, Bell Harbor. I bought Lenny's Mall for my brothers. Four yard bag, told the cutter. I got it out the field, fuck Russell. Going as Lori about the paddock.
Hey y'all, so now I am finally up and in the bathroom. I'm finna go ahead and wash my face first. I will be using the CeraVe. This one, last time I think I had like the blue one. Now this one, like the green type of color one. And also I'm gonna go ahead, I may use this mask, I may not. I'll probably save this for later. But I'm gonna go ahead and with this.
In the wind, this cat nigga can't even see me in your wind. She fought a flight, nigga, in this cat. She fought a flight, man, I'm way out of here. She fought a flight, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Hermes, ash, ready to dime my ash. Bitch, so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and I guess. Came out the gutter, ain't never me the swagger. Secure the bag, got a bitch, I'ma bag it. Turning it up, got a mansion, she good. Park a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Making no mud, I made out of the sewer. Crow hard accessory, do that one, I'm good. A lot of these niggas, they looking the same. They copying my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, championship, ain't just gon' empty shit. Bitch, break a ninja, look at the key. Turn it to the fountain, but make it in Canada. Bring me this money like keep my religion. This could be a man, they a sad, they vanity. Nigga, they try to compare with whatever I did. Them that touched 100, they piss off the gig. That came out the jungle, they kidnapped the kid. I turn by the bando, been sitting on the crib. But look at the ocean, it's my 30M. Ain't no one mad, the city I'm in. I keep me no fully, no matter what I'm in. I have such an edge, no fancy Korean.
Hey y'all, so I'm done washing my face. Now I'm gonna go ahead and brush my teeth. I will be using my Waterpik floss. And if you don't got a Waterpik floss, I recommend you to get one.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside. TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that.
But yeah, y'all love me a good Waterpik floss. Like, I got mine from Walmart. I purchased mine from Walmart. I think it was like $30 or $40. I want to say it was one of them. And also, I got my Oral-B electric toothbrush. Sometimes I use the electric one, or I'll just do the hand one, which is the Colgate one. And I probably just use this one today. And then I have my Sensodyne toothpaste.
Yeah, I'm a fan star. Just the one on hoodie, it's a Crenshaw. Way that I've been living unconventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things just started getting canceled. Think we need to have a sun adventure. I could be.
Okay, y'all, so now we'll be using my TheraBreath. And I already told y'all about the TheraBreath. Like, this is so good. Like, I used to use the Listerine. Now, won't ever go back. This TheraBreath is the best. It's not burning or nothing. Like, it's a natural. Like, it tastes like a mint. And yeah, that's like my morning routine when it comes to me washing my face, brushing my teeth and everything. And the products that I use, once again, my Sensodyne toothpaste and TheraBreath mouthwash. Then I use my Waterpik floss, or sometimes I'll use the hand one. It all depends. So yeah, I'll probably use this later since I already used CeraVe on my face. I don't want to put too much products on my face. But yeah. So yeah, that's about it. Then I take me a shower. And then also when I get out the shower and everything, I'm going to redo my edges, probably like the side ones. And yeah, so this is going to be like a morning routine slash get ready with me. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. So now I'm going to redo my edges. And I'll be using the little flat iron so I can curl them up. And that's how I do my edges majority of the time. And then I will be using this matte toe edge control. I've been using this lately when I wear my natural hair, or like I got a style like this. But I don't really have a recommendation when it comes to edge controls. I just be using whichever one, honestly. So I'm gonna let them get hot really quick. And yeah, I'm just start. I just need to touch up these two. But yeah, I'm gonna start doing more get ready with me videos because I don't have a lot. I don't have a lot of those on my channel. And yeah. And I'm almost at 600 subscribers, y'all. I'm like at 595. Your girl is almost there. And I want to say thank y'all so much for supporting me. And y'all be tuning into my videos. Y'all be coming. So I thank y'all. And I love y'all for that support so much. But yeah, y'all, today is Saturday. Honestly, don't know what I'm going to do today. And whatever I do, it'll probably be like another vlog. And it's just going to be like a get ready with me / that girl wonder routine. And yeah, that's basically what this video is going to be about. And y'all make sure y'all go tune into my other videos, my unboxing, my iPhone, and also my hygiene. And also I posted yesterday my realistic week in my life vlog, so go check that out as well. And I think that so basically I just get my hair and just I be so scared to touch this part because last time I burnt myself and it just curl like that. I probably can curl it better, but I'm not trying to burn myself. Definitely not trying to burn myself. That went okay. I'll probably redo it. But y'all, I love a go-to. What? They must be pushing a cart or something. Okay, hopefully they stand up. Okay, we're gonna sit it right here. Okay, so y'all, and then the edge control be smelling so good. Like, I love it. So I got like this much on my hand. Then I'm not too good when it comes to edges. I can slay them sometimes, and sometimes I can't. So we're going to see. Oopsie.
Tell me, have you seen the? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin never seen before. I say, hell, tell the girls I wanna meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give a game proper. Spit it so she get it. There she is, I gotta stop her. Should I talk about a smile? Or what about a style? I'm out of time. She's out the door. I gotta go for mine. Or should I talk about a smile?
I'll probably just keep it like that. Honestly, like it'll fall in place after a while. Probably when I tie it up. Then just do this other side just like that. Watch how the other side probably turn out way better. It's always like that. One side always turn out better. Oops, no. Okay, so my edges is not messing with me today. It should not take this long. I'll be back with y'all once I get this together. Okay, y'all, so this just gonna have to do. And yeah, that would be the end of this get ready me / morning routine. So hope you guys like this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video.